Sarah, I brought you to the lake for a reason.
Is something wrong, darling?
No. I have a present for you.
It's beautiful.
This is a family heirloom. It's been passed from generation to generation.
Vav, I'm touched. Thank you. What's going on?
Lockwood Manor, Blackwater, Green Hill, and Baumholder all seemed like ordinary places. I helped people in each place, people who weren't ready to confront the supernatural. Wait, it can't be. My house is at the center of these lines. Is it another case?
We heard you're a supernatural case specialist. Strange things are happening in our house. Please help us. Bob Price. P.S. When you reach the dock, call the boatman. He'll bring you to our estate.
I made it. I just need to call the boatman. I don't like this. It feels too much like a horror movie.
Good evening. What brings you to Mudwater Creek? I'm the local boatman. Our town is spread out over several islands. If you give me an address, I can take you there. The price is a steal. Great. It's close. You've chosen a bad time to visit. Strange things have been happening in the swamps. People say they saw something that can't be real. They must be rumors, right? Well, this is the Price's estate. I'll be here. Oh, almost forgot. Before you arrived, a strange man with a hat and a walking stick asked me to give you this. He said you might find it useful.
Bob, is that you?
Who's there? I can't hear you. Please speak loudly.
Bob wasn't exaggerating about the things happening here.
Underworld has been opened and will devour your soul. Run before it's too late.
Got to get to the mansion quickly. Its owner is in danger.
Hi. I'm so glad you're here. Some really weird stuff is happening in our house.
Darling, I accept. I'll be your wife.
Marlene, is it really you?
Bob, something's happening with the jewelry box. It's shining.
Who's this? What's she doing in our house?
Help me!
Marlene, wait! I'll explain everything.
You lied to me! Now we'll both pay!
No!
I've got to do something. Wait, the token the boatman gave me is shining.
What? How did you get here? This is no place for mortals! Of course. The token. That thing will be the death of you.
Doesn't make sense. Arlene's an old girlfriend of mine. She dumped me 10 years ago and ran away. I kept her things. Maybe they'll help us sort this out and save Sarah. Follow me. Arlene's things must be around here somewhere. What's happening? Look out! What's going on? Why is Arlene's ghost after me? Darn, this isn't working. Find something we can light the candle with. Hurry, we need some light to find Arlene's things. Fuses are burned, and the wires are damaged. Well, there must be new wires in the toolbox in the yard. You can find the fuses in the garden house. This will help you. Darn, I can't fix it. Maybe you can. I think you should try. Help me find Arlene's things. I hope Sarah's all right.
Excellent. It's the box with Arlene's things.
Let's see what's inside.
Bob?
What?
Darling. Arlene's diary may have some clues about how to save Bob and Sarah. I should check it out.
Help. I thought I'd spend my life studying magic. Now that I know Bob, I can't stop thinking about him. Bob proposed. I can't decide what to do. My doubts keep me awake at night. My magic classes may be in the past, but I'll ask the spirits one more question. Should I make a life with Bob? Everything's ready for the ritual. I'll use the necklace that Bob gave me. It'll reflect all his thoughts and desires. I'll open a portal to the world of spirits and find someone there that can see the future. They'll be able to ease my mind.
It seems like someone really doesn't want me reading this. It's the token the boatman gave to me. I hope he's still waiting for me.
Back. Where to now?
The address on the picture is my only clue.
Old Town's an excellent place, and it's not too far away. By the way, there's an old legend about the token I gave you. The story's filled with murders, secrets, and monsters. For the token to be used, an entire city had to be sacrificed. Even that wasn't enough. But who believes in that stuff? We've arrived. The house you're looking for is straight ahead. When you're done, ring a bell on the dock. I'll come for you. Good luck.
Never is a long time. This is the house I've been looking for. What the?
The person who did this to me will pay! You can't stop me! Rise up, my servants!
I've got to get inside before Arlene hurts someone else.
Ah! broadcast for breaking all over the city. An emergency evacuation.
Oh, no! Ah! Oh,
God! You'll fail!
It's even worse than I imagined.
all because of you and your magic!
Arlene! Stop!
Nobody can save you! All of them will pay for what happened to me!
My name's Ford. I'm the one who taught Arlene magic all those years ago. One day, Arlene disappeared. Terrible things have been happening in the swamps, and it looks like Arlene's the one to blame. I just can't believe it. You found her diary? I'll try to decipher it. It worked. I removed the magic from the diary. Now we can find out what happened to Arlene.
I've done the calculations. I know where I need to place the beads. The first one is in the old Price Cemetery. When I place the rest, I can start the ritual. Everything's gone wrong. I thought the spell was harmless. The portal's open, but its energy's too strong. Something evil wants to use it to get into our world. I need the whole necklace to close the portal. I don't have enough time to find the beads. I'll have to sacrifice myself to replace the missing parts with my spirit. Goodbye, Bob. I love you.
Poor Arlene. She didn't know what she was messing with, and she paid for it. We have to put the necklace back together to stop the effects of the ritual. It's the only way to help Bob and Sarah. Let's go.
You won't take them from me! They're mine!
Go find the bead in the old Price Cemetery. I'll prepare the ritual to find the rest of the beads. Take a radio to keep in contact, and a bell chime to call a boat. Some kids took the old one.
Where to now? The old Price Cemetery.
Many years ago, there was a fire there that killed the Undertaker. There were rumors that it was arson, but no evidence was ever found. It's been abandoned ever since.
The portal brought me back. Arlene chained me here and made me a keeper of the bead. I'll fight my way to freedom. No one controls the Undertaker. No one!
The person who killed me is trying to take my soul. I can feel it. My medallion keeps me in this world. It must be destroyed. It should be in the crypt with my body. If you help me, I'll help you deal with the Undertaker. Take this.
With each new soul, I become stronger, a little more, and I'll break free of him.
found it. Now, burn the medallion in a bowl. No, it's not burning. The spirit fire needs magic powder to become stronger. It should be in the chapel. Find it and destroy the medallion. Thank you. When you find what's keeping the Undertaker here, burn it. Take this. It'll help you deal with anyone trying to steal souls.
If I burn this, I can defeat the Undertaker.
Things are getting interesting. Nothing can help you. Do you really think you can win? Your soul's mine. Things are getting interesting.
Speeds in place. I need to talk to Ford to find out where the next one is.
You did it. I found out that the portal to the underworld was opened in the swamps. I still need a black crystal to find the rest of the beads. Can you find one for me? Thanks. I'll need your help with the ritual. The crystal will point to possible bead locations. These locations are extremely powerful. all of these locations according to the drawing. Dead Island. Of course. Hurry and go there. I'll prepare the next ritual. That's Dead Island. There was a ship that crashed there. They say there were no survivors.
Help! 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 Help!
I would have drowned if not for you. I was investigating this ship's crew. They disappeared. Here's everything I gathered. And here's the handle for the door. Be careful. I get the feeling there's something awful in there. I'll go back to camp and get myself in order.
Many years ago, my assistant and I found treasure. He killed me for it and threw my body overboard. Arlene chained me here to guard a bead. I'm sorry, but the only way for you to get it is to banish me. To do that, you'll have to find and burn my remains.
Thank you. This is all too much for me. Take this. I hope it helps.
I can't resist the power of the underworld anymore. It's time for you to die. Defend yourself. Nothing can save you. You can't win! The underworld will claim you! You're stronger than you look! I'm finally free! The portal to the underworld. Now I know why I couldn't find Arlene. We need to find the rest of the beads to close the portal. Let's start the next part of the ritual.
They're mine.
No. We have to create a new crystal. Help me. Everything's almost ready. You'll have to create the crystal yourself. First, find the book with the instructions. You'll need chalk next. A hammer and chisel will help you carve the crystal. Find three colored crystals. Now find three clear crystals. Excellent. Now use the instructions from the book to create a black crystal. Perfect. Use the crystal to find the right locations. Now link all the locations according to the drawing. The abandoned farm has a lot of power. Hurry and be careful. I'll prepare the next ritual.
That farm's abandoned. A few years ago, several people were murdered there. They never found the killer.
The ritual helped me inspect the abandoned farm. I didn't find traces of the underworld. Find the bead and come back.
radio and token. They're gone.
It doesn't matter now.
Against the butcher. Restore the circle and find the token. You can't defeat the butcher without it.
Thank you. I see you.
Concentrate. You have to find the token before.
If I can't go in, you can't come out.
So, you found where the butcher was imprisoned. You have to lock the butcher for...
Ah, there you are. Where are you? I can't see you.
If chains are placed over a symbol, and a security symbol's erased, the chains will seize the butcher. Then you can use the token on him.
Hey, jump into the boat!
Thank you.
It's impossible! You can't beat me! Nice try, but it won't help! Is that all you've got? You can't win! Fresh meat. I'll cut you to pieces! Is that all you've got? You can't win!
The power of the underworld raised me. Please, restore my sawmill. Then my soul will be at rest, and you can have the bead. That's what you want, isn't it?
I'll have to help him if I want to get the bead.
for repairing the sawmill. As you can see, it's a mess inside. Please, bring the circular blade and fix the table. Everything's ready. Now you can get back to work. You'll have to destroy the dam on the river so the water can turn the wheel again. This will help you. You've done it. I just ask that you take the key to my gatehouse. Bring me my axe, and the bead is yours. I'll go to admire what you've done. Give me back my axe. You're smarter than I thought, but it won't save you. You may have destroyed my axe, but you still can't beat me. Is that it? Stop me!
You won't escape! You're strong, but not strong enough to defeat our lead.
Excellent. You did it. I have good news. I found Bob and Sarah. They're still alive and... What? How? She's here!
Your games bore me. Your friends are here, and they'll die if you don't bring me my necklace. I'm waiting for you on Silent Island. Hurry! Your time's running out.
Give me the beads. With their help, I'll be able to help you save your friends.
Everything I did was for love. Do you understand?
No. This isn't love. It's selfishness.
You should save your own life. These people aren't your responsibility.
They trust me. I won't go away.
Ah! You're very foolish. Give me the beads, or I'll destroy your friends. I prepared for our meeting. Your token's useless against me. Time to pay!
Put on the beads. It may be our only hope.
You can't win! You're not strong enough! Do you still think you can defeat me?
No! It can't be!
I'll destroy the wall!
Destroy the portal!
No!
Goodness! What did I do? The underworld turned me into a monster. Thank you for stopping me. Bob, I hope you can forgive me. I'll always love you.
Thank you for freeing Arlene's soul.
And for saving us.